So how do we go with making our dipole? Well, the rig test is fantastic. There's almost one-to-one SWR on anything from 50 watts to 100 watts. So it looks like it's a winner.